Boom! Now you guys have to smash the like button.
Yeah. So.
Boom! Now you guys have to smash the like button!
Let me know if the music's too loud or not. Thomas, what's up? Deadzo, what's up? I'm looking younger every day. Absolutely. I couldn't agree more. Dylan, what's up? Ethan, what's up? Legebear, what's up? Malik. Malik. It's probably Malik. Evening. Gonna open some packs. That's what the title says. Rashid, what's up? Can you give us the duplicate opals? No, I cannot do that. Unfortunately, because I don't even feel like if I gave them to you, you guys would get them. There are far better snipers that are still on right now. There's no way for me to actually give you them. Jesse Rins, what's up? Jesse Beckman, what's up? Thank you for following for so long. The Ambassadorski. And not to mention the OG2K Gotski. What's good? Thomas, what's up? Malik? Big opal pulls today. Drewski, what's up? Matthew Glor? I'd have to look into that, to be honest. I don't know prices right now. Marco, what's up? I'm not going for Trae Young. I don't need him. The market's extra dead now. It's not dead until Giannis is a buy now. Is he a buy now? If he is, then it's... Giannis isn't a buy now. Market's not dead. Malik. Balls. Malik. Okay. What packs are my opening? I don't really know yet. I can't. Damn it. Opal throwback Giannis is such a monster. Facts. I see for fun. What's up? Kira, what up? Kira, welcome back. Rashid Kamara. What up? What goal in my team have I not completed? That's a great question. I think it's the full schedule mode. Yeah, I haven't completed an entire schedule. Ben Seagal, what's up? Born Legend Lito, what's up? What token player am I gonna buy? Probably Vince Carter. How's GTA going? Make any money? Oh, Deadzo. We found, well, we didn't find, but the boys, Subtil and the other guys, they taught me this method to make 900K in like 2 or 3 minutes. It's nuts. It's nuts. I'm a multi-millionaire. Yeah, I still have my tokens. Yeah, I saw that, Malik. What happened to Caldy Gaming? He retired until 2K20. You like T-Mac better? Why don't I stream GTA? No one wants to watch me play GTA. I just like to mess around with the cars and shit. I'm not like an avid GTAer. I don't play the missions and stuff. I just like to go gamble. I like to steal shit. I like to blow the cars up. I like to drive my nice cars. I just like to do that stuff. I made 900K on GTA, not this game. What do you mean enlighten you? Oh, that was on GTA. It's not an MT method. It's GTA money. It's GTA money, not MT. Eraserhead, what's up? I've got bank now. Subtil, are you gonna be on tonight? It's a glitch, yes. It's definitely a glitch. Definitely a glitch. Signature packs are ass. No one needs to open those. Fan favorites are probably cheap as dirt. The super packs have the Giannis. But there are a lot of opals in this pack, so... There's a lot of bad opals, I should say, in that pack. There's absolutely no good opals in the playoff packs. Yes, Carlos, it's that one. Jesus, Deadzo, Jesus. Am I still gonna go for J-Rich? Oh, absolutely. I'm gonna get it. What's my unlimited record now? 1-0. I haven't really been playing, to be honest. The draft packs are booty. Oh, this song gets me every time. Every time this song freaking gets me. Oh, we got the new chair in today. Shout out to Autofull. Gordon Hayward edition. Yeah, Gordon Hayward. I know he's a superstar. I'll be talking more about that partnership later. One of you guys will be able to get a chair. But you can only be entered if you're subscribed and you smash the like button. Every time. Yeah. The chair is okay. If we didn't have Gordon Hayward, we'd be good. But other than that, I kind of like my other chair better, but it's alright. It is what it is. I actually do like this chair. It's got like an ottoman too that comes out. Oh, it's so nice. Hey, sisters. What's up? You gotta get them likes up. You're never getting a chair giveaway, ever. I have too many freaking chairs. I've got boxes of chairs that they keep sending me. Boxes of chairs. Okay, not boxes. I mean, if you want a new chair, you gotta be subscribed to the YouTube. You better be following me on Twitter. The good stuff. Yo, that bass drop every time. Yo, heat checks are low-key the move, to be honest. What state am I in? Utah. It's all about you, man. Best packs to pull are probably going to be heat checks, or worth the most. But your real meal tickets are going to be in... I'm sure Trae Young is cheaper now. Nope, he's not. He is not cheaper. I follow you on MySpace. I need a chair. Well, I'm just kidding. I don't have boxes yet. They're sending me a giveaway chair. Or they're giving me a code to give away a chair here pretty quick. So, favorite go-to meal. That's easy. Pizza. Big man Cam, what's up, man? I'm never going to get Opal J-Rich. I've gotten every reward card out of all of them. I might be doing some 2K20 giveaways. I gotta see. I haven't missed one unlimited reward other than the West Unsealed because I sold it when it was glitched. But I still got it. I just don't have it anymore. What do you guys want to see first? With a hug from Norway. Alora, I've only been streaming for like 10 minutes. So you're good. Favorite restaurant? That's easy. It's not easy. I don't know. I'll get back to you. You guys want the pack opening first? What do you guys want me to open? I feel like these might have like the best odds of pulling opals. That or the dynamic duo packs. Or we could get risky and go for next generation. We could get risky. Could definitely get risky. The throwbacks are ass? Okay. Duos, definitely. Will someone mute Ryder for me, please? Just mute him. He's annoying. He's highly controversial. Just get him out. Get him the hell out of here. Get Ryder Fredette. Whatever the hell his last name is. Get him. He's the only idiot in here named Ryder. Get him out. Alright. Anyways. Thank you. Next generation. Alright. Yo, George. What's up, man? Coming from a party in Spain. Litty McNitty, my dude. Let's open one dynamic duos. I remember those were lit. Where's Opal Wade? He doesn't need an Opal. He's trash. Speaking of Opals, I pulled 9 Opals in a row, so duos. East throwbacks? Every stream you do that? It must be a coincidence. The Nets? Small forward? What? Oh, Dr. J? I was like, the Nets? I thought it was Kevin Durant for a second. I was like, did they change his logo? I have never pulled this card. Oh, we're gonna have to try out Dr. J, bro. We are gonna have to try out Dr. J. I've never tried that card. We might have to try that. The doctor is great. I've never tried him, so we'll see how good he actually is. We got the big ass margarita today, so Richie could be getting a little loopy today. little bit loopy. Opal AK-47 is so good. It's okay. Let's try one of these. These are so ass, man, bro. I know these packs are so hard to pull. I already saw the Ruby Glow. I'll try a couple of them, though. We'll see if we can get Trae Young. We'll try and see if we can pull an Opal. No, I have a monster in the fridge, but it's Friday night, so I've got to get a little bit feisty, you know? What? There's golds in these? You can't even... Oh, these aren't even guaranteed? Oh, hell no. We're not pulling those. Oh, hell no. We're not pulling those. Oh, those ones are guaranteed. Yeah, no, we're not pulling those. No way. The other ones are... Oh. No. I'm just going to switch off between fan favorites and dynamic duos. Chug. It's not that big. Wait, what do I want to open? Actually, let's go one more of those. Let's go one more. How much is AD? I think he's like 50 or 60. An amethyst? Get a freaking break. Let me guess. Kevin not... Oh, no. De'Aaron Fox? Power forward. Marvin Bagley? Who is that? I look like I eat toenails. I look like I eat your mom. That's what I look like. Anyways, let's move on. Live pack and play? Oh, dude, this would be perfect for pack and play, huh? Anyways. Go fan favorite. Ooh, Yao Ming. Fan faves are kind of ass. I'll have to look into it. Go fan. Oh, these are 17. I'm not reading those. Do a TTO pack and play. Giannis's price is 230. Yo, Robert, what up? I got the goat. I feel like the best packs are the dynamic duo packs. I'm not going to lie. You get the most bang for your buck out of those. Because all the rest of them are 17K a pop. It's freaking a joke. A ruby? That's disgusting. That was an L. I look gay. You should ask your dad, Austin. In fact, I've talked to both parents, and we're giving you up for adoption. Pack your shit and get out. Let's move on. Yes, another Opal. That's what I'm freaking talking about. The Wizards. Oh, Jameson. Base 11. Okay. I'll take a Jameson. No, I did not see Stephen A. Stephen A. Smith got an injury? Doing what? Take off that hat then. Yeah, I bet you were trying to think you were going to see a George Costanza. Nothing but luscious locks here, my friend. You lose again, Austin. You can't get me on nothing. Austin, how's your sister? I'm not going, Bob. Zeke, what's up? Why ultimate packs? Ultimate packs? What do you mean? What are ultimate packs? I ain't got a sister? Yes, you do. You're lying to me. Why are you lying to me, Austin? What do you got to hide, buddy? Thank you, Magic Meat Juice. I appreciate it. Damn it! Still love you, though. Right back at ya. He tore his rotator cuff sparring for a boxing match? Who was he boxing? And why was he boxing? Ultimate Facts is how you got. Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm sticking with dynamic duos, man. A ruby? This is Steven Jackson. Can't be Russell. Who? You look like freaking Steve Francis's older, uglier brother. You got whooped on by Kellerman? Kellerman doesn't box. Jesus, Jonas. We pulled Giannis! That's what I'm freaking talking about. Magic, I am gonna run the God Squad today. I kinda want a J.R. Smith. How much is he? You look like Ross Creation's uglier twin? I don't even know what that means. Who is Ross Creations? You don't need to know. Anyways. Oh my god, this card is cheap. That's what I like to see. 35. No, he's cheaper than that. Oh yeah, he's much cheaper than that. J.R. Smith. Have you ever tried White Claws yet? I don't even know what that is. $22,000? Zoink. Thank you. I'll take that. Spank you very much. Check Galaxy Opal Curry's price. Looks like he's going for a little over 100K. It's a mineral beverage? No, I try not to do anything that's very healthy for me. Tom Erde, what up? Who's a beast? What's my preferred choice of alcohol? I don't know, to be honest. These are really good. The standard margarita. This isn't like the watermelon one or anything. This is just your standard margarita shit. I like this. This is good. JKs, you've missed a couple Opal pulls. Nothing crazy, though. The Spurs, Tim Duncan, point guard Tony Parker. Who is this? What? Tony Parker, get out of my face. Gross. Captain Jack or Coke? I have to go to the liquor store for that. And that's a ways away. He's like 5K, great. I did open next generation packs, and I keep getting shit, Kyle. The Jazz, power forward. Who's that? Carlos Boozer's in this game? Ugh. Ken Cofield, show me your team or my channel. Thank you, Ken Cofield. He's usually in here by now. If he's not already. Shaq first, for sure. A diamond card. I don't want a diamond card. Boozer with or without his drawn on hair? With. Buddy Hield? That might be decent. Yo, Ken Cofield, what up, man? Speak of the devil. Get Trey? I can't. I'm not wasting it all. I'm just going to 100K. Sick! Diamond contract. I totally missed that. Point guard, Russell Westbrook.
Ooh-wee! My boy! Come
on. You gonna come up? Yo, Javier, what up, my dude? You paid 65K? At least we got the diamond contract. That's a W.
Come here, my boy.
Yeah, Alex, that would be lovely.
Come here, my boy.
Yo, Fergberg, I'm doing great. How are you, man? Point guard. Kemba Walker. Ugh. Gross. KG offensively, easily. That card's a quick sell. Easily. Stopped asking for forgiveness, cause you should know only fools tread with the angels. Fear to go, but you keep trying to get to. I'm gonna go with the fan favorites right here. Maybe we can get lucky. Save myself a turn. Yikes, greedy gaming. I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, we do get lucky. How much do you wanna bet this is my new bull? How much do you wanna bet this is my new bull? I get stuck with that idiot every time. How much do you want to bet? This is Manuple. Onyx cards are in the game. I hope it's Porzingis or one of the base 11 guys. Tracy McGrady. I'll take a McGrady. How much is McGrady? Dude, we pull this guy all the time. T-Mac. T-Macalaka. That's actually kind of a W. It's kind of a W. Not gonna lie. 30K? I'll take that. That's 30K. Alright, we'll probably end on duo packs. Sniped Giannis for 1K earlier, and that's beautiful. Ugh, amethyst. Sick. The fuck is this music? Sorry, Ian. It's music that lets me still get paid when I do this. There you go. T-Max over 30K again. Yes, bronze stats for next year. He'll probably average, I don't know. It's hard. I don't know how he's going to do with Anthony Davis. Did I go 12-0 yet? I haven't really been trying. I'm kind of over 2K right now. Yeah, I don't think we're getting any more token rewards. I definitely think those are done, so. D-Rob is still pretty expensive. Who's that? Shooting guard. Who?
Oh, Donovan Mitchell? Interesting.
Now you'll have to smash the like button!
Am I gonna play Borderlands 3? That's probably a negative. Yo, Trayvon Clark, what up? For 16K? Holy smokes. Phoenix. Oh my god, Steve Nash? This was another card I never tried out. Ugh, gross. Am I gonna play Madden? That's a big negatory. Guys, if you are new, please don't hesitate to go down, hit that little subscribe button, and then click the bell. That would be lovely. Modern Warfare? Maybe. Steve Barr. Alright. I do want to try Dr. J, and I've been using Larry Bird, and Larry Bird did very well for me, by the way. Very well. I'm going to put Dr. J right there. He does need a speed with ball shoe, that's for damn sure. Put that one on. Are you good at ball in real life? Of course I am. What kind of question is that? I'm amazing. Jorge, or George, Alonzo Monsieur, thank you so much for the donation, you kind sir. And you are correct. I'm the best! Alex, no Domino's tonight. I had a Big Mac earlier, I gotta chillax. I'd love to 1v1 me. I don't 1v1. You mean in my team? How's my day going? It's great, Tom. It's beautiful. How's your day? Profound Crypt, what up? Really, J-Jax? I'll have to look into that. I subscribed. Jimmy Dean! As soon as that taco starts dancing, you're getting a shout-out. I'm glad to hear it, Tom. I'm glad to hear it. Alright. Oh, great. Another stacked team as usual. It's alright. We got it. Not worried about it. We got a Dr. J and Larry Bird connection going on. The taco never danced when I subscribe. I feel like you guys are lying when you subscribe then, because the taco always freaking dances. He always dances. Who's the most deserving opal that didn't get one other than Wade? I don't know. That's a tough one. Because if I say someone, you guys are going to be like, oh, what about? So I'd rather not say. There were people that were definitely snubbed, but Jokic was definitely one. He should have got an opal. Patrick Ewing, definitely. Penny, yeah. Grant Hill, yeah. Thomas, you know the rules. You guys want me to rate lineups? You gotta get the like button up. You gotta hit 120 likes. I help you guys out when you help me out. That's how it works. We're a working family here. Yo, shout out to Jesse Rins. Thank you so much for the subscription. Yo, shout out to Anthony Bernal. You pay 400K for Opal Jokic? Really? It's a little drastic. We still might get Opal Penny on Tuesday. You never know. Blow this man out? He's got incredible team. I don't know if a blowout is in order, but we'll definitely try. I mean, that's the goal always, is to blow him out. But Alright, I definitely gotta put on stats. Wait, I already did that? Okay. Whenever you get pulled over for speeding, just say diarrhea. You can, that doesn't work. Oh my god, I didn't mean to shoot that. Not, I didn't mean to get that animation, I should say. Throw it to Shaq. Shaq.
For three! Bang!
Oh, Shaq, you freaking sold me out, you idiot! No, we're not getting any of those, James Steiner. I would bet every dollar in my bank account we don't get one of those opals. Those are not players that would ever see opals. Get out of my way, Shaq. Beasted and beasted. Let's go. My Kyle O'Quinn for 440. I don't think there's any real ones in the chat, unfortunately, for you, bro. Get out! There's more rebounds that I'm not getting. That's okay, though. Do I remember Emerald Thawn Maker? Absolutely. The boards are juiced. The boards are freaking juiced! You already know this! Wow. Still no taco? Jimmy, I mean, the other guy's got tacos. I'm thinking you didn't really subscribe. You saw the taco dance. You saw him. Shit. Wow. Totally massacred that one. Oh my god. Dude, my team does not get rebounds. Has anybody else ever seen someone get more out-rebounded than me? Has anyone else? His Shaq is dominating my Shaq. Like, does anyone else ever see their player get more out-rebounded than me? I'm just horrible at 2K. That's probably it. Oh my god! Get in there, Shaq. Finally! A rebound! Let's go. Alright, let's go. I'm focusing this game. No L's today. Greedy Gaming. Later, man. Dude, Jeremy Lin acts like he's getting blackballed. He hasn't played that good. He sucked on the Hornets. He sucked on Brooklyn. Like, he just hasn't been that good. It's not a race thing. He's just not that good. He's not Linsanity anymore. Hello, Logan. Sub to me for no reason. What's up, man? Montavious, they don't have Chris Bosh's rights. They don't have his authorization to put his card in the game. Jesus Christ. Thank you, James Steiner.
Buddy, what you mailing at?
My cat is driving me nuts right now. Can you shout out my friend Kyle? Shout out to Kyle! Tyler Bobbin's friend Kyle. Oh my god. How'd he get out there? No, I'd run T-Mac over Galaxy Opal, Paul George. I like T-Mac better. I can't tell you why, even. Get out. There's no defense in this freaking game, bro. My guy is right in his face. Dr. J, Zoink, let's go. You're welcome, Magic Meat Juice. Dude, Larry Bird! Run your fucking route, you idiot! Alright, or not. I'm just getting in there. Let's go. No fouls. He gets... Jesus Christ. Ty Debo, what's up, man? Oh, yeah, Lakers. LeBron's Lakers, trust me, I know. I know all too well. None of these little punk kids that are saying what they say in my chat would ever say anything to my face. Ty Debo, I've been getting smacked lately, bro. I don't even know what's going on right now. Well, I'm using Dr. J, so that's one thing. Larry? There we go, Larry. Why is Dr. J on the court? Because I thought I'd try him out. I've never used him before. Larry? There we go, Larry. The dude is awful? Well, now you tell me. You're a little bit late to tell me he's awful, bro. Yo, Jamil, what's up, man? Kino, don't start with your damn Blake Griffin. You saw he was a freaking train wreck last night. Dude, I always get stuck behind fucking players. Get in there, doctor. Get over there, Larry. Fuck! There we go. Alright. Yesterday's tomorrow is tomorrow's yesterday. I don't know what that means. Bonus is underrated? Yeah. I'm not resetting nothing. And get Profound Crip out of here. No one talks negative in the chat. Nothing but good old positivity. Give him a quick timeout. Yeah, the press is not gonna work against this guy. Alright. Stop pressing against good players. Yeah, that seems to be a bad thing. What did L. LeBear say? Spam L's in the chat. LeBear? Yeah, that might be a mute worthy right there. That might be a mute worthy right there. Why is Larry Bird say- What? I'm getting screwed, bro. Ruby Thon Maker is still unguardable? Oh, trust me, he's plenty guardable. Get out. Let's go. Zoink. There we go. Back in the game. Coke or Pepsi? Coke. You're happy about that? Happy about what? Granger's better than Larry? Dude, Larry does well for me. There's just not a lot I can say about that. Galaxy Opal Larry Johnson? I'd be down. I don't see how he'd be much different than Draymond Green, but... I want a Galaxy Opal Kevin Love, bro. That's off. Thank you, though. But it doesn't matter. Can't grab a rebound. And that's really the most important thing! You like me, that Sprite? Wait, what? I just wish I got easier opponents when I was streaming. Why do I get the sweatiest of the sweaties when I have to stream? Why? I don't I'm getting two guys hacking at me at the same time. One of them didn't slap me in the face. But that's a foul. I'm not getting Sabonis. I don't think content's done yet. I really don't. Wow. I didn't know everyone got a block every time I came in. I wish my guys would do that. How come my guys don't block shit when I go in the... And freaking Shaquille... I have too many bald guys that look the exact same on my team. Shaq, MJ, and Garnett all look the freaking same. Except for Shaq is kind of fat. I'm just shooting that. Am I going to use my tokens today? I have no reason to use my tokens. I'll probably save them for next year for like a video or something. There's not one card in the token market I want. Maybe content is done. I have no idea. I hope not. Makes it in my face. Alright, that's it. I'm turning off the chat. Sorry, guys. Hasta la vista. I'm not talking to any of you. I can't see you guys. I'm not answering nothing. I'm focusing on this game. I look too ass all the time in front of you guys because I have to sit there and answer 1,000 questions. Monitors off, not looking or paying attention. I'm going straight try hard now. Now we're going straight try hard. How many turnovers do I have? I think I've played this guy before. This isn't getting any better. Alright, that's it. We're done. Okay, we're restarting. That's it. I'm not screwing around. I'm not answering any more stupid ass questions. We're focusing. I'm not getting in a freaking thing again. I'm not paying attention to the chat. I'm starting over. I'm not getting in this stupid hole. I can't come back from 15 down against guys like that. There's just no way. I gotta be focused the entire time. I can't be focused. Why am I getting matched up against the hardest of the hard? I have a hard time beating those guys when I have to freaking focus by myself. You didn't give me the work. Grow up. Your face, grow up. Your profile picture is a cartoon. You grow up. Get your real face on your profile pic and then start talking shit. We'll see how cool you are in real life. Or are you some fat little kid behind your microphone? Anyways. I can't be expected to come back against that when he's a sweaty of the sweaties. We're getting the real team out. We're done playing around. We're not trying people out. We're getting the sweaty of the sweaty in my team out. And we're going for it. We're going for gold. We're going for gold. Get petted over there. There we go. We're good. We're good. We're going in. We're restarting. And we're going for it. We're going for it. Kino, that's not helping right now. Your Blake Griffin suggestion is just becoming more annoying. It's not helping the cause. Bob Pettit has better strength than Karolinko. And how is he way better, young jock? That's more opinion. Birdman, what's up? We got this. We're going for it. I'm the best. Quick on, whatever that guy's name is. I can't say it again, Tyler. I'm sorry. You've gotten too many shoutouts. Mr. President, you're going down. You have no chance. I'm done being nice. I'm done screwing around. I'm done shouting people out. I'm done asking if there's any more content coming out. We're going for the wins. We're going for the W's. Nobody. Do you understand that the other guy on the other mic is probably sitting there focused in, headband on, sweating his ass off while I have to sit here and talk to people while I play my sweat fest? It's hard. You guys sit there and try to do things at once. You two try. I want you guys to literally try that. Get one of your sweaty opponents. You'll know when you run into it because you'll see their lineup. Try texting someone or try answering somebody. Have your mom come talk to you while you play the game. See how well you do. See how well you do. Kino, the 20 wasn't necessary. Kino, the 20 wasn't necessary. Come have your homie come talk to you while you're trying to play a sweaty. See how good you do. And make sure he's asking pretty tough questions. Like, hey, what are we getting for dinner, bro? Hey, what are we doing tonight? Make sure he's asking great questions, too. Real thought-provoking questions. I'm not drunk. I'm frustrated. I'm sorry. You won't like me when I'm angry. I'm not even drunk. This thing is really not that powerful. Yo, but thank you for the 20, Kino. I will update that, I promise. Okay, we're going full Reg. Full President, you have no idea what you're about to experience, bro. You're getting the full sweat. I'm not even looking at the chat right. God, first thing I do is still... Alright, here we go. That's the one turnover he gets. He gets a freebie. Alright, there we go. Turnovers are my downfall. That's off, thank you. Okay. Jordan, zoink, let's go. That wasn't a three? What? That's off, thank you. Zoink, let's go. It's an exciting stream. See, that idiot Quakon or whatever the hell that guy's name got me fired up already. Jesus Christ. Can we stay on Curry, please? Jordan, why would you stop and shoot a three ball or a freaking jump shot, you idiot? Good, Shaq. All right, good stuff. Let's see how Yao Ming it does against Shaquille O'Neal. Get in there. Feastin' and feastin'. Let's go. What game am I on? Number one. We're starting over from scratch. Mike Meredith, what's up? Giannis was wide open in the corner. I looked for him. I couldn't get it there. Oh, shit! Bro, there's too many guys that have the same freaking bald head on my starting lineup. I gotta fix that. Garnett, Michael Jordan all look the same. From behind, at least. There we go. That's so annoying. My head is not registering the two differences. Zoink, let's go. Yo, Benny DeBlade, what's up, man? Has anyone played Madden 20? I think a lot of people have. It's been out for a minute. LeBron over the Jordan, in my opinion. Yeah, Jordan Smith. I hear you, man. The offensive rebounds are complete crap. Thank you, Thomas. I don't know how they still dunk it. Hurry, yeah, right. Rebounding might because of my coach. He's balanced. Use Brad Stevens and have some of the best rebounders in the game constantly get out rebounded. Really? There you go, Carson. That's pretty good. I did put for some reason it like puts him out of a weird position. Yo, Elgra, what's up? Auction, I think is, I'm sure is crashed. Shaq, Zoink. Bron. Zoink. Now we're putting in the, now the work's coming in. Now we're sinking our teeth into this one. We're, the poison's been injected. He's donezo. Opal JR or PG-13? They're both really good. I am not. You can't limit on defense. It's opposite. Old Shaq from three. Limit transition is on offense. Get in there, Ben Simmons. Oh my God, Ben Simmons. Shit, didn't hold it. That was a bad release. Good stuff. McGrady? McGrady! Wow, good shot. Well, Paul George has a bigger player model than JR because he's actually bigger. He's taller. I like McGrady, though. Beasting. Let's go. Good stuff. Yeah, I love the dimer. Big fan of the dimer. How much is Trey? Still in the 400s. Grady. Zoink. Damn it, I didn't know who that was. Who's MF Dickhead? How do you get a lot of MT? You can buy it on Golda right now for pretty cheap. This guy's gonna quit, I hope. They need position lock next year. Eh, I really don't feel like they do, but I know a lot of people feel like they do. My team will be super boring with the position lock. You guys will definitely see. Maybe we need to have a year of position lock to see, so you guys can see how boring it'll actually be. That's what I think. I think we need a year of position lock so you guys see how boring it actually is with the position lock. Ass manuple. Unlimited is a fantasy mode? Yes, it is. I don't know why you're playing my team if you want legit basketball. Like, that's what play now is for. If you like to run like the traditional point guards and stuff, they have all-time teams on play now. Like, you can use good cards. You don't have to use regular teams. Deadzo, you don't need to give away MT. They haven't earned it. We're not even at the light goal, Deadzo. We're not even at the light goal. They haven't earned it tonight. Opal AK? Dude, I need to get a Yao Ming. I'm tired of it. I am tired of it. I'm tired of getting out-rebounded by Opal Yao Ming. We need to slow down. How do you even get free MT? There are ways. I didn't think he was gonna get out there in time. Wow. Alright. Timeout. Sprint, Spirit, I don't think they're coming out with any more cards in the token market. You need help making money on GTA? No, we found out a great thing. Make 900K every 2 minutes or 3 minutes, somewhere around there. Ben, there we go. Where's Subtil or are those guys in here? How on? It's on GTA, not on 2K. Yuri, what you doing, my boy? Interception. Ben Simmons for three. Zoink. Let's go. Yeah, you need to get one of the... Dude, Dedzo, we can do it tonight if you want to. You have to be able to buy one of those derby things. What are they called? What's that derby place called? Arena Wars. You have to have an Arena War thing. Sup, Dill? You're always here? Alright. Dude, everyone's got Yao Ming. It's disgusting. I have everything? Well, then you'll be able to do it. It's kind of weird. You had 4 billion? Jesus Christ. I know, Dedzo. Your method does work, though. It is kind of frustrating sometimes, though. What's the glitch? It's so hard to explain. I can put a video of the method in the chat, but to explain the method of how to make that money in GTA is rough. It's hard. And you have to be able to buy one of those lot. I don't even know what they're called. You have to have a lot of money to buy one of those stupid Arena Wars things. Jesus Christ. Arena Workshop. Yeah, that's it. Zoink. Underground bunker? No. Arena Wars, whatever the hell that is. Yeah, I'll link after the game. Yeah, MT is super cheap right now. David Fenton, what's up, man? These are really good. Where can I get MT at? Golda.com. And yes, they are legit. It's not brew, it's a margarita. It's not a beer, it's a marg. It's a marg! There you go, profound. Yeah, but Golda's legit. I'm not trusting those idiots on 2K Gamer. I'll trust someone on Twitter where I can see, like, their actual Twitter profile and stuff. I'm not trusting 2K Gamer dudes. If they have a Twitter, I'll check that out. A Thad Castle and his mojitos. Thad's the man, dude. I'm glad. If I can remind you of an American hero like Thad Castle, then we're in the right bun. Give me that. McGrady! Zoink! Oh, McGrady! He is an American hero. Yeah, if I want 1 million VC, that's just one pack opening. That'd be gone in like minutes. Not even a day. That'd be gone in minutes. They like heat check packs are the best. McGrady having a game, dude. McGrady's a beast. Davis has 3 rebounds, though. Good shot. Galaxy Opal Draymond for 500. Sounds promising. Get in there. Dude, that wasn't even supposed to go to McGrady. Good shot. Zoink. He's letting T-Mac cook right now. T-Mac's a cooking. Oh man. What? Yeah, right in the new bowl ever does that. Doing good. No, I don't want it. I'm good. Give the Draymond app. If you want to give it away, that is. Shaq, that's a foul. Or not. Just got tackled, but whatever. Golda.com. That's where I'd buy MT at least. Sometimes they're quick, sometimes they take a few hours. Better career, Dirk or KG? Say Dirk. Free throw line. Oh, he got it. Yes, I got Jay Rich. He's amazing. He's the best card I've ever gotten. I couldn't ask for more. Damn it. I think the dynamic duo packs are the best ones. Yeah, but Dirk pretty much single-handedly took his team to, like, a finals. KG needed Ray Allen, Paul Pierce. Like, who the hell did Dirk have? Sean Marion? Jason Kidd, Tyson Chandler, like what? JJ Barea, Jason Terry, Caron Butler. Wait, KG won more than one title? Yeah, they were solid. But Paul Pierce and Ray Allen are Hall of Famers. I'm not saying they weren't solid, but they were, you know, are they making the Hall of Fame? I don't know. All those players were still good. They were good, but they weren't Hall of Famers. KG played with two other Hall of Famers. Yeah, Kidd was old, though. This was not prime Jason Kidd. This was pretty much Coach Kidd at this point. Beastin' and beastin'. Yo, Flak Attack, what's up? It was so devastating watching Dirk play the Thunder that year. Dirk absolutely demolished the Thunder. When they won their title, I remember just saying Dirk is unstoppable. There was no one that could stop Dirk that year. That was the best I had ever seen a player, like, take over a game. Like, he was literally on... Dirk was on another level that year. He was just so freaking dominant. That Thunder series was crazy. You just couldn't stop Dirk, man. He was just running on everybody. Hey, do any of the limited Opals sell for anything like the LeBron and Jordan? Or no? Jack, Zoink. There's none on the auction house? Interesting. Jason Terry averaged more points than LeBron did? That's crazy. Better shooter, Ray Allen or Klay Thompson? I'd say better clutch shooter, Ray Allen.
Bucky! Hello! Come in. Come here. Come in.
Jack.
Bucky.
Get it, Garnett. There we go. Yo, Talk Xsense is back? How the hell did he get back? Best shooter ever is Larry Bird? Maybe for his time. I don't think Larry Bird's the best shooter ever. He's a great shooter. One of the best. I don't think he is the best. Well, I've never seen Larry Bird do anything that Steph Curry did. Never saw Larry pull up from 60 feet and drill it. Pull up from 60 feet. Get a grip. Curry started Limitless Range. Curry started Limitless Range. He's the whole reason we even have a Limitless Range badge. Curry was the first one to get that. Wait, Subtil, they patched it? Oh, they deleted the video. You scared me. T-Mac did not start Limitless Range. No way, they got lucky shots. Curry literally, okay. The shots that Gilbert and T-Mac have were like one game. Literally, Curry started shooting from beyond, like, 4 feet from beyond the three-pointer, like, normally in games. Gilbert Arenas and T-Mac only did that, like, in clutch moment time. They did not, they might have, they shot the shot first, but Curry was, like, the first one to start doing it normally in a game. Gilbert and T-Mac only did it when they absolutely had to. Curry does it for fun. Because the NBA told him to. Hey, Stephen Curry, we're gonna need you to start pulling up from 60 feet. I'm tripping? I'm not tripping, dog. In a rip. You don't watch the NBA? How did Talk X Sense get back in here? Can someone mute him for life, please? Send him to Never Everland. Kobe or LeBron, one-on-one, who wins? LeBron just bullies the shit out of Kobe. Ishmael Penn, what's up? Yeah, that's what makes Curry so crazy, is because Curry literally, like, he's the only shooter right now. Like, there's only a couple shooters I feel comfortable with right now, where I can see them pulling up way from beyond the arc and not think that's a bad shot. Like, Lillard can shoot limitless range. Curry can shoot limitless range. Braun can actually shoot pretty good limitless range. KD can shoot limitless range. Like, those are, like, few. Like, I've seen Braun. I saw Braun hit some crazy limitless range last year. Like, Braun really dibbled. No, watched some Laker games last year. Braun really started dabbling in shooting some of the limitless range last year. Well, I know Durant. Yes. What are you so sad about? Oh, yeah. Trae Young. My bad. Donovan Mitchell or Simmons? Probably Simmons, to be honest. I don't know. That's why I said I really don't feel like the NBA should be like, there's no best player of all time. I feel like there's best player per generate, like, per dynasty, or per whatever 10, what did they call every 10 years, is that? I don't know what it's called. '90s defense wasn't even defense, they just tackled the shit out of each other. Hitting someone when you go up on a layup is not defense, that's a foul, they just never called it. Decade. You just say decade, jackass? Yeah, that's a timeout. Get young J-Rock out for 10 minutes. I could have done without the jackass. Get him out. 10 minutes. Yeah, by era. By era. There we go. Like, Jordan was the best of his era. LeBron is the best of his era. Bill Russell is the best of his era. Kareem is the best of his era. And so on, and so on. What do you mean, no, no? KD is better now. What do you mean, eat a Snickers? I'm not eating no damn Snickers. Snickers are for fat kids. What's for Dindin? I can make a Salisbury steak later. I'm not cranky. I'm educating. Man, I feel bad for teachers in like high school and middle school. Have to deal with some of the little shits like you guys. Oh my god. Teachers definitely don't get paid enough. They should be the multi-millionaires. Not these athletes. God, dealing with you guys all the time. What a joke. What a joke. Pay teachers more. Good God. Anyways, now that we've put that nonsense behind us, what did that guy say? He said, this cunt should just play the game and not talk. He's so annoying. You're so funny. Erksy, nice name, by the way. Where are you from, Zimbabwe? Go back to your hut. Alright, I just went outside about 2 hours ago. About 7 cop cars were by my house handcuffing a guy who had a gun and drugs on him.
Really?
What do you mean, what? Alright, it's time to play another game. Actually, do I need to get Yao Ming? Do you guys like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? Why is nobody running Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? Why do I not run into him enough? Inferno Maples, what's up? I run Kareem.
Hey, what are you doing? Come on, put your feet up.
He's too small, he's 7'2". Wheaties, what's up? Kareem is not ass. How many likes are we at? Sup, Phil, he's in your lineup? Shaq is not at the 4. Kareem dominates. Okay, we're gonna try Yao Ming. Where is Yao? How much is Yao? He better be cheap. I'm not putting Shaq at the 4! His shot is not quick enough to be a 4. Shaq, in my opinion, is not good enough to play at the 4. We'll see, Michael Franklin. If he gets beat up the court, then we'll sell him. Derek, I've been better. I don't know why everyone's so mean to me. I'm a nice guy. Only time I yell at kids is when they're mean to me. I'm pretty sure you'd be mean to someone if they were yelling at you saying mean things like your ass. Imagine someone says your ass to you guys. Are you just like, thanks? Or do you say something back? How come every time I try to defend myself, I get yelled at? Oh, Richie's cranky today. I'm not cranky, I'm just defending myself. My baby? It's great. How come every time I defend myself, I get that I'm cranky? What about the jackass that just yelled at me? Hey, Richie, your ass. What about that guy? You guys don't say he's cranky. He gets away scot-free, and I look like a jackass. To the games. I watch your streams because you crack me up. Exactly, Inferno Maples. Exactly. They're watching me. I'm not watching them. They're watching me. I'm the best. Do a collab with Shake? He doesn't want to. He never wants to. Genzo, why? Why must you mock me? Why must you do that? Why you gotta do that?
Everything changes.
Why has he gotta do that to me? Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. He's giving me this win. I know he is. Yeah, Shake and Bake did ask me to slap him, and I did. He asked me, Laser Beam, and Lotes to slap him, and Cash, and we all slapped him. There used to be video evidence, but that video has since been deleted. I didn't say that, Denzo. You know I didn't say that. I can't beat anything right now. I can't beat a dead deer right now, okay? I can't beat nothing. I stink. I'm washed. I'm over this year. I want next year's game where there's defense. That's what I want. I want defense. Yeah, you're not dribbling on me, dog. Play 2-3? I can't. He'll just bully me. Give me that! All these guys can back me down and post spin me 1,000 times. Life. What? Mr. Wang tweeted defense has been tuned down next year? Awesome. Great. Another year of ass. Jordan? Zoink? Let's go. Oh, just kidding? Okay, cool. Yeah, right. I was gonna say. What is Yao Ming? Freaking Steph Curry Jr.? Get in there, Jordan. LeBron James. Doink. Let's go. Give me that. Don't sit there and dribble in front of me. Jordan. Oh my God. Steals are broken. What? I didn't mean to shoot that. He was supposed to keep driving. Racetracks? Steven, there's a new method. Steven, go to the racetracks and make 1.2 mil. There's a new method out where we can make 900K in 2 to 3 minutes. I need you to get to 1.2 mil. I'll answer questions later. It's way better than the racetrack. Way better than the racetrack. Even though the racetrack is still kind of fun. I'd still be down to do the racetrack on one. But I need you to get up to 1.2. You want me to help you go 12-0? No, I don't need help. I'm fine. I don't worry about 12-0. I always get it. This year, or this month, I just didn't prep for it. So now I have to go 12-0 against the sweatiest of the sweaties. That's a foul. The racetrack is inconsistent, but it's a lot better than doing heists. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little underwhelmed by Jason Richardson anyways. I think that's a shitty last card to get. I didn't really voice my opinion on Twitter about that, but yeah. Missed dunks need to be toned down. I can't say that enough. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Jordan is missing dunks. This is not Washington Wizards Michael Jordan. This is all 99 everything Jordan. He should never ever miss a dunk, ever. JJ Thick, what up, dog? Are you gonna be up late tonight? Give me that steal. I don't know, Joe Mamba. GTA, baby. I know Wizards Jordan was good, but he wasn't Bulls Jordan, is what I was trying to say. Don't try and argue with everything I say. I know he was good. I didn't mean he was the best. I just mean it wasn't the best Jordan. Why's everyone gotta always say, well, Richie was in the mix? I know. Give me a break. Alright, Deadzo, if you're not gonna play this whole game, I got other games we gotta get through quicker. I really have to pee now. That margarita went through me, like, fast. Yeah, Subtil, for sure. Deadzo is not ass. I just don't think he's trying as hard as he could. He could literally just back down all my players, but... I gotta go like a racehorse, facts. Cross Newton, I appreciate it, man. I promise I'm not that big of an ass. I can be an ass, but that's really only if you sit there and make fun of me a ton. I'm not gonna yell at you or be mean to you without you saying something pretty crazy. Like, hey Richie, you're ass. That usually gets me. Wouldn't be fair? Well, no shit, wouldn't be fair. You suck? See you like that. It's gonna piss me off a little bit. I'm not running all centers. He's running all centers. He's just trolling me, guys. He's just trolling. Don't be that hard on him. Yo, I have so much effing cat now. Really? He's just trolling, guys. He's trolling. The hell just happened? Edzo, you're not playing this whole game, are you? If you're new and would like to see a funny Tonko dance, there's a funny button you can press down there. It's called subscribe with the bell. I'd love for you to press it and see a funny Tonko dance. It'd be hilarious. Music sucks. It's the only music I can play that I don't get demonetized on, so. I'm sorry, I know the music is trash. It's for like anime or something stupid like that. Or like techno ravers. But it's the only music I can play that I don't get dinged. Hey, Yahir Reyes! Thank you so much for making the taco dance, my dude. Get a freaking grip. Dude, I might need to get Porzingis back. Okay, Yao Ming only has 2 rebounds. Dude, Yao Ming is snagging the boards right now. I swear to God. Yao Ming is a goat. Why didn't I get Yao Ming earlier? No wonder everyone uses this clown. Yeah, Deadzo, it's not going so well for you. GG, Deadzo. GG's. Speaking of limitless range, I need to put that on Yao Ming. Do we get Porzingis, guys? Do we get Porzingis? What happened to Gento? He went nuts. That's what happened. And I'm sorry if that sounds insensitive, but he really has gone nuts. He's put out death threats. He's put out all sorts of weird stuff. There's no tiptoeing around the bush. He's a nut bar. I do have to piss really, really bad, actually. Are you guys helping him? He doesn't talk to us. I don't even know Gento. I'm not on his radar, thankfully. And Shake didn't even do anything. He don't play for the Mavs? Yes, he does. All right, we're going Doble right there. Hold on one sec. I'm back, Jack. Alright, I'm tired of being the Grizzlies. I'm talking a lot about the Mavs. Let's be the Mavs. No one's ever the Mavs. Ever. Because their jerseys suck. They're so ugly. They gotta be one of the worst in the league. Did I wash my hands? What do you think I am, a freaking animal? Be the Supersonics? I can't, because they don't have, like, the real court. They only have that ugly Christmas green and red one. Oh, yeah, free win. Free win! That's what I'm talking about. Give me that free win. It's a free W. Guys, thank you for the 331 viewers. If even 5 of you guys could go down and just hit the subscribe button, click that little bell, be so lovely. Be so lovely. It would be absolutely lovely. What's wrong with Christmas colors? Thank you, Santai. Thank you. Dude, I would have loved a Galaxy Opal Chris Kevin Love. Galaxy Opal Kevin Love. Give me that card. He always gets rebounds. Santi, I am on the PS4. Jordan, let's go. The fist one. Oh, the first one, Santi. Look at how disgusting LeBron looks in a Mavericks jersey. Ugh. Gross. Jordan? Zoink? Freaking idiot! LeBron? Zoink? Let's go. That's off. Let's go. For three! Bang! Oh, Shaq, you freaking idiot! And that's all, folks! Drip Danny! Hasta la vista! Superhuman saying, today I am going to be doing an elbow slam on light bulbs, barbed wire, and Legos. Don't try this at home. Hope you enjoy. Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. You know what? I am gonna buy a card. I am gonna buy a card, as a matter of fact. Where is that big idiot? Give me this guy. Where is he? You've been chosen. Come to Papa. Come to Papa. You have made the team. Pink Diamond. Get the hell on my team. Screw Yao Ming. You're 7'4". You can handle the load. You're faster. Come here, big guy. Yeah, that's right. You will do just fine, sir. What does he need? 7'3", whatever. Same thing. What's the best shoe for him? Dude, Limitless Range costs so much right now. Speed Shoe? Which Speed Shoe? The Jordan one or the free throw one? This one? Dunk, foul, pass, speed. Or the other one? The Nike or Jordan one? There's a lateral quickness one? Ow. The CP3? No, I need like his speed, not his speed with ball. Like his actual speed. The Jordan AXXI, what? Do I already have that shoe? This shoe? The purple Kyrie 4s? That shoe? I don't want speed with ball. Oh, that one does do lateral quickness, huh? If I were you, I'd wanna be me too. I wanna be me too. Purple Kyrie's. Okay, we're doing that. If I were you, I'd wanna be me too. Hola, muchachos. What's up? Limitless range. I don't have any. Of course I don't. Alright, I gotta try him out freestyle. How's Porzingis? I don't know. It's a great question. Beautiful question. I didn't even get to use him. Where's this big idiot at? Sabonis. There you are. Oh my god, his release is so easy. He's got Dimer. Oh yeah. This is what we've been needing. The big idiot. The big dad idiot. He looks like a dad. He looks like me. But bigger. Stronger. Here you go, big guy. There you go, big guy. Suck it in. There you go. Alright, we're good. We're ready to go. No, he's the big idiot. Yeah. Oh, I know. His son is in the league. Isn't he on the Pacers? How tall am I? 6 foot. If I were you, wanna be me too. Wanna be me too. I'm not 6'9". I think TJ Urday is like 6'7", or 6'6". He's tall, dude. You wouldn't think so because he sits there all day, but he is tall, man. Okay. You're dealing with... Wait, where is Sabonis? Shaq and Garnett are going off the bench. There we go. He sells on rebounds? Oh, great. That's the whole reason I got him, bro. We wasted 150 tokens on that idiot. That's alright. No excuses. Play like a champion. This guy's got freaking... I should have kept Yao Ming, bro. There we go. Why did I think that worked? Dude, see, Yao Ming gets every freaking rebound. I need to go back to Yao Ming. We wasted 750 tokens on the big idiot. Zoink. Dude, I just don't know Sabonis' shot, clearly. Clearly don't know his shot. Tip your hat to the side, you'll get more views. Like that, like TI. Tip drill. Maybe people will think I'm TI. Hey everybody, go on YouTube right now. TI is streaming. Rubber man, man, why does the Taliban? Like that? It was Rubber Band Man, what is the Taliban? Not on my way, 25 on my other hand. Yo, what's up, T.I.? Yo, see, it's already working. That dude thought I was T.I. Yo, Rubber Band Man, what is the Taliban? T.I., I'm a big fan. You don't know me. Right? Am I right? You don't know me. Like that? Give me that. Zoink? Damn it. Porzingis, you're never in the freaking paint. You might see me in the street, but homie, you don't know me. Cream's the best center. Facts. Alright, we're shooting too far, Limitless. And he's making his Limitless. Alright, we need to chillax. Get in there, beast in a beast, and let's go, Sabonis. We just need to crash the glass. That's fine, I'll let him take that. Oh, I'm all about that. You know it. You already know. We're all about that. I didn't mean to shoot that, damn it. Dude, I can't learn Porzingis' release. Why? Isn't it supposed to be easy? His release drives me absolutely up the wall. And Porzingis doesn't get rebounds. He does not get rebounds. Sabonis cooking. Jordan, foul? No foul? Manute Bol just ran Porzingis. He just went right around the 7-3. Right around him. Zoink. Oh, I didn't hold his shot long enough. Good shot. Damn it. That's not a foul? How? Good steal, Jordan. Free throw line, zoink. How he made that, bro. That's in. Yeah. Should I sell D-Rob for Yao? Maybe. I need to sell Porzingis for D. I need to sell some players after this game. Can somebody look up how much Tracy McGrady's going for? Anyone do me a solid? There's a disturbing lack of limitless range in this stream. Yes, there is. 50K? That's pretty good.
Get in there, Beast and a Feast and Shaq.
Damn it. Turnovers, bro. The story of my life. No, T-Mac's not leaving. I pulled a double. You don't remember? I just pulled him in a pack. Get out of my face, freaking bull. He's less than 40K. I do think I need to get Karolinko back. Zoink. Let's go. Good shot. How'd you pass it behind him, bro? Check. Damn it. Dude, Yao Ming has to be on my team. Yao Ming is everywhere, and he literally is a joke. Hate makes you go bald? I'm not hating. He's a good card. I want him. He's so good that I want him on my team. Dude, I can't get rid of Garnett, though. I just can't get rid of Garnett. Limitless range? Yes. Bob Pettit. You sold me, bro. You sold me. Dude, every time I see the Mavericks jerseys, they remind me of Chandler Parsons. I don't know why. Yeah, but I feel like everybody with base 11 sells. Garnett, dude. Beasting and feasting right now. Who has the best new jerseys this next year? I like the Rockets' new jerseys. Good night, Robert. Have a good night. You remind me of Jonas Jerebko. Gross. That guy gets no ass. I'm sorry you feel that way. That was a terrible insult. Feastin' and feastin' Shaq. Let's go. Clippers? I haven't seen the new Clippers jerseys. They didn't get new jerseys. Isaac Bonga. No one even knows who the hell he is. I mean, you guys call DBG a clown, but you guys know all his freaking sayings. Means clearly you watch the clown. Or what you guys call a clown. I don't think he's a clown. You guys are the ones that call him a clown. try to get Bob Pettit. Zoink. Oh, Pettit, you sell for me so much, too. Dwight's a free agent. Nobody wants Dwight. He's a troublemaker. That's off. Thank you, though. I am taking such retarded shots. Good pass. I like it. Dwight's a lot. Dwight's actually good. It's not gay if it's Oubre. Let's go. Good job, Porzingis. Porzingis is actually performing, the funny thing. Porzingis gets no rebounds, though. Zero. He's got zero rebounds. Okay, I'm gonna put Durant in for Pettit. Seeing you, Pettit's been selling. Jordan, good shot. I feel like people don't come in my chat to chat. I feel like people come in to listen to me, and then they just do their own shit. Because there's no way we have 300 plus people in here and no one's talking. There's like three guys talking right now. Does everyone just come in and turn on Radio Richie and start laughing their ass off, or what is this? Everyone just comes in, turns on the stream, and doesn't say a damn thing. I was watching the gameplay. They don't even watch the gameplay. They just listen to me whine or yell at somebody. Play with Wilkins. No foul, really. Dude, Porzingis still gets no rebounds. He has zero. I came here to see T.I. T.I. has left the building. Now, I know people love to get a rise out of me. Because I give it to them. Damn it. I'm exhausted. Go to sleep. We got other mods in here, kinda. Oh my god. Everyone take a picture. Porzingis got a rebound. Someone get a Snapchat of that and send it to me on Twitter. Porzingis actually got a rebound. My favorite card to use in 2K. I really like Giannis. No shit, guys. He literally just got a rebound. Yo, Dedzo, thank you so much, man. You're always a big help. Did I get Jay Rich yet? No, not yet. Well, I'm not really trying, though, you know? Good job. So, bonus out here, beasting and feasting. If I had to use an actual point, who would it be? I only use one out of position point guard. Oh, poor Zingas. Dude, missed dunks are such a joke. They literally are. I miss at least a couple dunks a game, no lie. Guys, also, if you're new and you like to listen to Radio Richie, I definitely stream a lot, so go down, click that subscribe button, hit the notification. If you're a big fan and just coming in here and listen to me yell at people or complain about things, then come on in. Oh yeah, Thomas Jongsi, it definitely hurts me when I yell at people. People unsubscribe and stuff, but that's okay. Doesn't matter. People forget that YouTubers don't get paid because of how many subscribers. It's about the viewers. I could have zero subscribers. If my video hit a million views, I still get paid just as much as a million subscriber guy does. So, as long as the views are there, that's all we really care about. Subscribers are more just for bragging rights. Use Clyde? I gotta get the bench in, bro. I'll use Clyde. I'll put in Clyde. Dude, I actually kind of like the Sabonis. Is that weird? If I could ever learn Porzingis' shot, I think we'd be in good shape. Do I have a job? Not right now. I'm on paternity leave because I just had a child. I mean, I have a job, but I'm not going to it because I'm on paternity. I'm on paid paternity leave until September. That's how I'm able to do all these streams and all that shit. What if PewDiePie gave me one shout-out, then I'd easily crack 100K. Easily. I think. Sabonis! Another missed dunk! Are you kidding me? This game is broken. Like, you should- I've missed three dunks this game. It should- There's another one. Nobody can dunk the ball in this damn game. Should I cop Opal J.R. Smith? Yes, you should. Yeah, I'll still be off when 2K20 comes out. Where's Opal Barkley? He decided not to participate. Whoever wanted Clyde Drexler is in the game, so come watch. Drexler! There we go. You're not holding the ball correctly? I don't know what that means. Hey, if I started doing stuff with Jazz Gaming, like on their stream team, would you guys come watch me? Because that might be something in the works. No? Rye Guy! Why not? It's alright, JJ. I don't know how you're belching all the time. What the hell's wrong with you? Where's Opal Reggie Miller? He's on vacation. Ben Simmons, you're such a freaking tard, dude. Oh my god, he's up too. Alright, I gotta focus. See you guys later. Meaning, I turned off the screen so I can't be distracted. Oh, Durant, what a shot. Let's go, Drex. Drex? Drexler, what a big three. That might be game. No way. Get out. Put a block. Get that shit out of here. I'm right there. How did he make that? Oh my god, I got so bailed. Timeout. Okay, we're putting Sabonis at the four. Good shot. That's game. Maybe. There's still a lot of time left. I thought we were closer to the minute mark. Give me that. Damn it! I thought freaking Sabonis' release was faster. That's fine, take a two-pointer. Let's go Sabonis. Having a game, folks. He's a 98 free throw, how do you miss? Go. Bron. Zoink. Oh, ho, 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 that's game, sucker. Sabonis! Dude, Sabonis! Nice little game for him. Zoink. And. How is he missing free throws? He's got 98 free throw! Porzingis actually played okay. Zoink! Let's go. Alright, good game, good game. I can turn the monitor back on now. Whew. Shout out to my opponent. You'd also watch my stream if I did GTA. Alright, guy on the mic, you're fine. Stuff your sorries in a sack. You think Melo would be a good fit with the LA Sparks? Absolutely. I don't know. I like Sabonis. Yeah, Deadzo. For sure. No, not on stream. Afterwards. But I need you to be chill. You seem like a chill guy. I need you to be chill with the homies. You can't play, Carlos. You can't play. I can't invite everybody. It's bad enough some of you idiots out there find me on GTA and start killing me. Who is it? Who does that? Was it you, Carlos? Were you the one killing me earlier today? Who was it? Already have a crew. The team did pretty good. The main thing I need to work on is, wow. What do you guys see right now? What do you guys see right now? What do you see that we did amazing in this game? What did we do this game? Why did we win this game only shooting 38%? Turnovers. Low turnovers. Three turnovers. He had 14. Three turnovers. What a great game. It was beautiful. Beautiful game. 22 points off turnovers. That helps. You guys gotta see this on this chair, by the way. I forgot to show you guys. I'm gonna scoot back. Do I like Ambush? I don't have a problem with Ambush. He doesn't like me. Alright. Check this out. Can you guys see me? I'm trying to see how far you can see me. What level am I on GTA? 14. Check this out. Okay, never mind. I gotta go super far back. Check this out. Say I want to lounge, right? I just want to lounge right now. I'm trying to lounge. I can't lounge like this. I could lounge like this. I can't lounge like this because then I'm too far from the screen. See this? Boop. Hey. Now, I'm chill as a clam. See that? I'm lounging. I'm lounging. What if I don't want to lounge? What if I want to sit Indian style? Pull it in? Got a nice little Indian style thing going right now. You see how cool that is? Huh. The new chair. It's not bad. I'll have to show you guys that. Show your team? That's all I got out of all that? I did all that for someone to say show your team? Oh, McLovin, McLovin, McLovin. Oh. You won't kill me this time? Basil! There's my team. It's pretty dumb. I still might need Yao Ming, though. And I like Sabonis. Thank you, Herman. Michael Franklin. Autofull. I'll have a coupon code and stuff later. It's been a partnership in development, but they've been struggling a little bit. They've been trying to get this Gordon Hayward chair out. It doesn't even say Gordon Hayward on it. It just says GH. And if you don't know what that... I don't know. I guess you're just supposed to know what that means. Xavier Jax, take this to help open some packs. Thank you, Xavier. You're a great guy. Thank you for that kind donation. Where's Kino? Is Kino still here? I never got to put his $20 on the board. I can't open packs today, but we got tomorrow. Xavier, I will definitely get some more MT for tomorrow, and we'll open some packs. Are you going to be here tomorrow, Xavier? I'll make you a mod so you come back, okay? Just so I don't leave you hanging. Call me Mike or Michael or Franco, not my government name. Fine, Franco. Can I call you Franco the Clown? Just kidding. I would never do that. Feasting and feasting Indian style, you bet you believe it. Will you tell for the barber for your hairstyle? I say, give me the Brad Pitt. He says, okay. What's a good shoe for Porzingis? Is the orange shoe a good shoe for Porzingis? I'm actually kind of liking the Porzingis. Can you make me a promise? JJ Thick, get a grip. I think I'm gonna put the orange shoe on him. What the ticket on the chair meaning price? See, that's the thing. If I can get you a coupon code for like 10% off or something, it'll be cheaper. I think it's like $270. They're not super, they're really nice quality though. They look better than the freaking, they look way better than DX Racer. Like, this chair is cool, but it's... I like this one better as far as design. This one's better because of design. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's got, like, a way cooler logo. It's got, like, the knight. I don't know. I just like the knight. The knight is badass. It's got, like, a shield and shit. Like, the logo is cool, but... The basketball is cool, but I'm not like a big Gordon Hayward fan. So, I like the other one better, but this one's cool too because it's got... Yes, the fam is still on it. This one's cool because it's got the ottoman, the lounger. All I need is a fridge bill on this thing and I'm good to go. Yeah, I have two. They keep sending me chairs. I'm going to be doing a couple chair giveaways here pretty quickly too. So stay tuned for chair giveaways. They keep sending chairs. What do you want out of 2K20? Less missed dunks. Better. I want fantasy packs. I want, like, Madden fantasy packs. I want better defense. I want more courts for triple threat. Better rewards. I did a whole wish list. You can go watch that, but... It's called Auto Full. They sell them on Amazon, Franklin. Contracts don't really bug me. If I could choose between the things I just said and contracts, I would choose the things I just said. I'm not really trying, Leonard, John. That card is not better than Michael Jordan or Tracy McGrady. You could argue McGrady is better than the Jason Richardson. How come no one's talking about wager mode or the trade block? Trade block would get abused. Wager mode would also get abused. Both things that would get abused. It's the... Well, I'm gonna get it, John. I'm gonna get it. Put Opal JR on my team? Okay, fine. There you go. I like the team right now. but I think I kind of want to get Karolinko. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. I love KG, bro. I just love KG. What did James Steiner say? Sorry, I don't mean to ignore anybody. What do you think of Dedzo? Is he a good guy? Dedzo's not a good guy. He's a great guy. He's a perfect guy. He's a very chill guy. He's a very relaxed guy. He's a very composed guy. He might hold a grudge guy, but at the end of the day, he's still a good guy. Do I play Madden? I would if I could afford it. I can't afford both the money that I put in 2K and Madden. Perez let me down too many times. Bricks, yeah. That's any base 11 guy though, Leonard. That's any base 11 guy. KG can play the 5? Yes. Yes, TI is spitting bars. Cause you don't know me. Bring him out, bring him out, bring him out. Alright. But guys, that is going to be the stream for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry if I got cranky with you. Like I said, the only time I get cranky is when people start being mean to me and bullying me. I don't want to be mean. I want to be a nice guy. I'll be a tough guy. I'll be like Billie Eilish. She's great too. All right. But guys, I will be on tomorrow. If you enjoyed the stream, make sure so you don't miss another one. And know when I go live, click the subscribe button, hit the bell, hit the thumbs up, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Hasta la vista, friends. Dedzo, thank you for the $2. This is my man, Jigglers and Jigglets. Don't try this at home. Hope you enjoy. Whoop whoop. Bye, guys.